Lovely girl.
Yeah?
Yeah, lovely girl. I thought she was just a little bit moody at first, but, you know, she's not really. She probably thought I was quite cool.
Bannisters. Look at this.
Right, what have you got? So you've got to cut down the right hand side one up.
Give me the next one.
Right, this one. What did you do for your first date?
Ready?
Yeah.
James Bond at the cinema.
Where was your first kiss?
It was on her birthday. 30th birthday.
Who said, I love you first?
Claire said, I love you first.
One, two, three. That's such a wet ass. What would Claire say are your worst habits?
Probably leaving my earplugs out on the sides in the morning. I'm leaving them on the side of the house.
That's all right, you're sweet. You're just a little bit damp.
Yeah, go on.
What are her worst habits?
Yeah. Go on, make it fall off.
No! Stop!
This is what you're marrying, Claire.
Claire's worst habits are... What's Claire's worst habits? She's messy.
Is
that's
it?
That's worst habit.
Really? Is that all it is?
Yeah.
God.
Fun, young,
and
full of cum.
What three words would you use Sprint. To describe Claire?
Kind, caring, and compassionate.
What do you love most about Claire?
I love everything about Claire. Everything. Claire's celeb crush is Tom Hardy.
What's your celeb crush?
Frankie from Made in Chelsea. She won't like that.
What is your favourite part of her body?
Her long lashes.
One.
What is her favourite body part of your body?
Jesus, is that really a question?
Is it really a question? No, is it actually a question?
It's gotta be the arms. Get the tag and cardio.
Yeah. What was the best present she ever gave you?
Ready, Ben?
Yeah.
The bracelet spin.
Your Crystal Maze birthday present. That was the best thing she ever bought me.
Hey, Jim. I want it.
Oh, he's doing well. He's very good. Well done, Jim. Yes. Right, what's his question?
What is her most embarrassing moment?
When she fell over skiing and she slipped on her arse and smacked her back. Third date.
Oh, who are our favourite bands?
Hey Ken, you know you love the band Maccabee. Why? Cause James man told me. Yeah. Maccabee. Your husband to be man told me.
Hey. Jim.
Hey. Well, I'm not at the minute though. Sorry. Yeah, exactly. Maccabee. James said, will you marry me? And you said, yes, please. And he was like, wow. Yes. Yeah. That's my girl Claire, she's sexy.
Hey. No.
I reckon that's what I got for you.
That's the mic.
Big up to Claire winning. So we're going to say the question is,
what's the question?
What you going to argue about, right? I'm down at Vicky P with my boy.
Reckless.
Yeah. And the question is, what you going to argue about? And the washing up is the thing that gets us so angry, you know?
Okay. So washing up.
What do you argue about?
Where's my phone, Mom? Come on, come on.
It's a bit edited anyway.
Cut it together.
What do you argue about? Doing the washing up? Please, Jay, get the very liquid out.
Oh, yeah.
Yo.
Oh, why do you have to shout? I'm only doing it for me. Go sit down. What do you argue about? Doing the washing up? Please, get the very liquid out. Please do not shout. Go sit down on the couch and be quiet. Please.
I'm gonna get to it.
I'm very hungry. But the plates are dirty. Claire, come cleaning, please.